Cecil has unfinished business. There's sure to be trouble right around the corner.
Sandalfly, bootfly, shoefly, that's it. Better still, butt off.
Botheration.
You weren't concentrating, Thomas. Lucky for you that the buffers were there.
That's what buffers are for, to stop engines from crashing. What are you doing in the sheds, James?
I'm feeling a little blue, which isn't so hot when you're red. I was naughty and Sir Topham Hatt told me to think about all the ways I can be really useful. Then I can come out again.
He's just trying to make this a better railway for steam engines. Sir Topham Hatt says the harder we work, the less he'll need diesels to help.
Help you? You'll always need help. Because steam engines are cowardly, cranky, worn-out hunks of metal who couldn't hurt a fly.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are.
Aren't.
Are. Now, I've come back to find a lost steam engine.
What?
I'm gonna destroy her and dominate you. And then you'll be nothing but useless scrap. Right, Pinchy?
Big bully. Stick up!
We're really useful engines. You won't dominate us, and you won't destroy her. We won't let you. Neither will Mr. Conductor. I'm off to fetch him now.
What lost engine?